Let's stop fucking around and welcome our new friend Lollipop to the party. Let's hope he lasts longer than the last one.
Crunch, 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 crunch! Oh, Christ!
fucking barbecue all the way!
Hey, Slick! You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back there. You fought great. I think you're the kind of asshead I could work with. The asset. I mean asset. Shit we could get up to together. Oh, great things. Great things. I don't even know what that means yet, but I will. You take my word for it. I have you and me, Slick. We're partners now. I'll be in touch, and we're both gonna get what we want.
There's a family of farmers tucked away in the corner of the valley. They're the proud owners of the biggest fucking boar I've ever seen.
I suggest you stop that!
You ought to make sure the highwaymen don't get their hands on it.
Oh no! Shooting!
Sorry to hear about that crash. There's a family of farmers tucked away in the corner of the valley. They're the proud owners of the biggest fucking boar I've ever seen. You ought to make sure the highwaymen don't get their hands on it.
Watch the beehive! Don't fuck with it! hearing that the giant pig got away. We were gonna cook that up for the party after the derby. I don't like looking weak in front of the visiting highwaymen chapters.